minute becomes 1 hour and a day, more like a week. You listen to Big Brother anyway, and lock yourself up every day. The novelty is sin, wear it thin, and you got the money coming in, and you down low, about as far as you could go, feeling 2 feet tall, staring out at a brick wall, way down. Just hit the floor. You don't think you can take anymore. They tell you 1 step forward, 2 steps back, and all you get's another panic attack. That's when the walls start closing in, but the guidelines didn't say. Felt while you're in the mess you're in, given all your power away, and you're down low. Looks like you've no place to go, hunker down inside, and you can sit and nurse your wounded pride. The cost of being brainwashed and programmed to say it's all too late, 'cause you're a product of the nanny state. You never learn to think for yourself, where you can leave it up to someone else. You never try to see the overview, you thought it a bit over your head. And ignorance will be the death of you, 'cause you're so easily led down low. How much further can you go? Your friends are calm, keep a scream, and you're hoping when you wake up that it's all a bad dream.